In this Tech Byte, we will review the complex series of processes that occur on horizontal flow wrappers before and after packages are cut and sealed. From the product feed and film unwind through to the discharge belt that must be fine-tuned to consistently and efficiently produce quality packages. Issues with any one of these processes, and especially a combination of issues, can result in inconsistently formed or loosely wrapped packages with unnecessary wrinkles and folds, end seal leakers, and poor appearance that increase downtime and reduce productivity. Let's start at the beginning with the film roll. It should be centered side to side so that the fin seal has an even parallel edge. Adjust the angles at which the film moves through the rollers and into the forming box so that there is enough tension to keep the film from wandering side to side. Make sure the forming box is correctly designed and adjusted for the product and film in use. Adjust alignment and timing so that the product is centered in the package, side to side, and end to end. Deck plates might seem insignificant, but even slight bends, dents, or protruding screws can hinder product and package flow. Fin wheels are also important. Make sure they are designed, adjusted, kept clean, and replaced when worn so that they properly draw the package forward and seal the film. The folding wheel should consistently fold the fin seal so that it will lie flat against the package. When vacuum pressure, tuckers, or gusseters are utilized, adjust them so that the extra layers of film they create at the end seal are as minimal and as consistent in size and location as possible. As packages move from the infeed deck plate through the cutting and sealing head and along the discharge belt, ensure they maintain speed and remain on the same horizontal plane. This requires vertical alignment of the cutting and sealing head, correctly sized product carriers on the lower shaft to support the package, and accurate adjustment of dwell settings and discharge guides, such as brushes, belts, and rollers. Improper setup can disrupt package flow and cause cutting and sealing problems and poor package appearance. For additional details on product presentation and package formation, please visit p3solutionsblog.com or contact Greener Corporation for technical assistance related to your specific needs.